And what is with this Apple shit? Like, Steve Jobs is still releasing pure shit from the grave. Like, wow, a fucking watch. Great. Let's say Back to the Future. How about just have a phone and the phone tells the time. I